back again, I'll toss up another set of targets.
Pick that up.
You'll need to move quickly for this one. Follow the path and hit all six targets before time runs out. Ready? Go! Taking your shots while moving. Hit all six targets before time runs out. Ready? Go! Manifestations of corruption patrol the path ahead. Your bow should help clear the way. Thank you. This broken path leads to my house. The corruption there is powerful. Be careful, Kana. I made that knife for Taro when he was a boy. He loved these woods, and I tried my best to teach him the old ways. Consumed by the troubles of our village, I was not there for Taro when he needed me most. I hope we can bring him peace. More relics are hidden in the corruption of the Forgotten Forest. I'll wait for you there. More relics are hidden in the corrupt. I'll wait for you there. one knows the true age of these shrines. The people who built them have long been forgotten, but their work still remains. Taro's spirit has corrupted the shrines and sealed the entrance to the Guardian Tree. I can feel Taro's presence there. I've marked the shrine locations on your map.
Thank you, Ruzu. I'll work to clean the shrines.
Right there.
These shrines were built on places of power. Their stones are buried deep, connected to the flow of energy beneath the ground. Thank you.
Right there.
The Guardian Tree was burnt out by fire, but it lives on. Its roots run deep, connecting it with the ancient shrines. Clean the shrines, and the door will open.
Mommy, come on, come on.
children and Taro often fished in these streams. In the stillness of the forest, I can almost hear their voices.
Taro and his siblings felt safe in these woods. You taught them well, Ruthu.
Over there.
over there. See that over there? Go.
Some believe the shrines represent guardians of the forest from up here. It's easy to imagine them watching over the land.
Thank you.
right there.
We leave offerings at the Guardian Tree, asking it to protect the ones we love. Taro left this for the children. He must have been so scared when he lost them. Many of the offerings here were placed by the first village leaders. Skilled hunters who use spirit energy to create powerful weapons. I'm sure the Guardian Tree won't mind if we use them to help Taro.
Thank you.